Hello everyone, this is Maggie from Elfsight. In this guide, I'm going to show you how to add a visitor counter to your website. It only takes 2 minutes and you don't need any specific skills to do it. First of all, let's go to elfsight.com and choose the visitor counter widget in the menu list. Click Create Widget. You can find the direct link in the video description. So let's create your widget. Begin by choosing a template that suits your case best. Click Continue with this template. To create your counter, choose the information you'd like to display and set a starting value on the Info tab. Style tab is where you can customize the widget's design, colors, size, and font. That's it! Your widget is ready! Click Join to install to add the widget to your website. Log in or sign up to Elfsight apps. This is free, no credit card required. After you sign up, you'll see the widget that you have just created. Click Save. The next step is to choose your subscription plan. You're very welcome to start with Lite, but keep in mind that your 20% discount is valid only for 24 hours. Click on the code to copy it and go to your website's admin panel. After you've logged into your Squarespace admin panel, choose a site for the widget. Select Settings from the left-hand menu and click Advanced. Choose Code Injection and paste the widget's installation code to Header field. Save the changes. Please keep in mind that the code injection feature is available only on Squarespace Business Plan. Go to the page to check your widget. This is how easy it is. But if anything goes wrong at any stage, message us at support@elfsight.com. Also, we've got tons of cool and exciting widgets, and you're very welcome to try them out for free. Just click the link in the description. Thank you for watching this video. Enjoy your day.